Happy Vlogmas Day 4. It's currently 11:35 right now. I am rushing to Dunkin' because I did not get anything to eat yet. I was planning on doing so much more this morning. I literally, and I'm not even exaggerating, I fell asleep when I was editing last night. Like, I was literally on my computer editing and I was just so tired. So I randomly woke up at like 3 or 4 a.m. and I saw that like my laptop was still open. I fell asleep. Yeah, I was planning on finishing editing the vlog last night and then I had no time whatsoever, of course. So I woke up. I have to work at 12. So I was literally just like editing as soon as I got out of bed and I was just like, hey, I need to export this. So I did export it. I did finish it. It's saved to my computer, so I'm gonna upload it tonight. It's probably gonna take a little bit to upload, unfortunately, because it's 30 minutes long, but that's okay. I'm on my way to Dunkin' right now. I'm gonna go get myself a sandwich for lunch, and then I'm also gonna get myself a bagel to eat right now. That's just how today's going. I still haven't heard Oh Santa yet, and I really want to. I know the original song. It's actually one of my favorite Christmas songs. Yeah, I need to like hear the remix with Ariana. This guy is like parked on the side of the road. For what reason, I don't know.
Good morning, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing all right, what can I make for you?
Could I get a small iced French vanilla swirl with skim milk?
A medium iced caramel swirl, how was it made?
No, a small iced French vanilla swirl with skim milk.
Small iced French vanilla swirl with skim milk.
Could I also get a bacon, egg, and cheese on a plain bagel and then a plain bagel with cream cheese? Thank you, me too. Again, me being awkward as usual. This song should be the new national anthem.
And kind of my aesthetic. Keep my conscience clear, that's why I'm so magnetic. Manifested, optimistic. Say it's tricky at the top, gotta keep it slim, me go for a day one.
I cannot deal with the drivers in this town. I didn't do a taste test of my coffee before I left, so let's hope that they made it right. Some good stuff. Alright guys, so I am going to enjoy my food before I go into work. I don't get out till 8 o'clock tonight, so long day. But I will get back to you guys after. I'm making some mac and cheese. Guys, I'm eating my mac and cheese and my vlog is finally posted. It's only 11 p.m. That's a really great way to... Okay. YouTube's algorithm, huh? All right, Vlogmas is posted so I can relax a little bit. I'm finally gonna watch this Oh Santa music video. No, I just put in the letter O. And then Oh Santa, Mariah Carey, Ariana Grande showed up. Bitch, y'all really just don't care about J-Hud, huh? Don't disrespect her like that. Today was just such a weird day because I work 12 to 8 and usually, you know, I make myself a little bit productive. But because of the fact that I literally fell asleep to editing. I have the video up right over here. I'm gonna go watch it. I love this song. I love the original song, but I kind of don't really remember it at the current moment. I just remember like the chorus where she's like, "Oh Santa." I remember like that part, but that's all I remember. I've only listened to literal 1 second previews of this song because I don't want to spoil myself. Ariana looks amazing. Mariah and Jennifer, they both look amazing. I heard something about both Ariana and Mariah doing whistles together. Mariah is the literal queen of whistles, and Ariana can also do it very, very well. Probably gonna shatter some glass. I don't know. I think it's time to finally listen to this song. Here we go. Oh, she looks so cute.
If you get this little punch, help me out.
I love that. I love how they're not, like, overpowering each other. Not yet, at least. I mean, we're only, like, 30 seconds in, but, like, I love how they're actually, they're not, like, going crazy with vocals and everything. At least, like, adding Ariana into the picture, like, they're arguably, like, the most talented vocalist on the planet right now.
I love her makeup, she looks so good.
I'm gonna blast this on the way to work tomorrow. They all look amazing. Ariana looks so happy, I love this one. Vocals. Ariana looks so happy. Oh my god, she's like literally living right now. Truly living her best life. Like, you can tell that she's literally like fangirling, like watching this. Again, Ariana, you can just tell that she's like literally living. Oh my god, that was really good. I really love how they didn't overpower each other. That was so good. Honestly, holy crap. I'm just so happy for Ariana because you can tell that she was like fully living in that moment. Like, you could tell she was so happy and so excited to be there. And I mean, she already has a song with Jennifer because of Hairspray. Having a song with Mariah Carey, that's such a glow up. But that was so cute. And I loved Ariana's look in that music video.
How you doing today, bitch?
I am watching the Queen of Vlogmas. I'm forcing myself to stay up till midnight because apparently Taylor might post something, so any Vlogmas content, I'm good. I'll take it. Everyone, happy Vlogmas day 5. Really been slacking the last couple days with Vlogmas. My apologies, just been working all day. I just got out of work now, it's 3 o'clock. I don't know, unfortunately it's kind of difficult to really do stuff when you're working all the time, but that's life. I just got home now and it is literally insane weather out right now. You guys can probably tell it's like raining, but it's so windy. The power went out at my job today for like a literal second, but it was so funny. Like, I hate to be that person that's like laughing at people who are afraid of the dark, but it was just so funny. The power went out and everyone like screamed. I'm not even exaggerating. Like, people were just like so upset and they were like, it was so funny. Really wanted to go to Bath and Body Works today because this weekend they're having their annual candle sale, and honestly they probably don't even have anything left, especially in my town because it's such a small store. But I just wanted to go anyway. But with this weather, it's really dangerous out actually, and it's not really good. So I don't know, I want to film a certain baking video. It's probably just gonna be me chilling at home again. This is just like real Vlogmas content, but I'm kind of sad that it's such bad weather out because I really wanted to go to Bath and Body Works and I wanted to go to TJ Maxx, but I also need to save money, so I guess it's not that bad. But yeah, that's a little update on my life right now. I should show you guys how windy it is right now because it's like literally insane. You see that? Like, this tree is kind of freaking me out right now. Like, it just keeps going back and forth. And the flag in front of my house, I'm not even kidding, maybe it's because of how small I am. It was so windy when I was walking out of work. Like, I literally, I'm not even kidding. Like, I felt like I was gonna blow away because that's how windy it was. Hello guys, so it is currently 8 o'clock at night and guess who just woke up from a nap?
Yep, you guessed right. I actually woke up to Rudolph being on Freeform, and I'm so excited about it. I love Rudolph. Rudolph is one of my favorites. It's definitely like top five material of like my favorite holiday specials or movies or whatever. I love Rudolph so much. I'm so happy that it's on. I freaking love him. He's just so cute. Now it's like I'm gonna Amber commented on my vlog. She likes our United States map.
Oh, you showed the map?
Yeah, because I showed a little snippet of me making my sandwich. We're gonna ignore the fact that apparently my sweatshirt has a big stain on it. Do you think it looks too dark? I cannot wait to have a camera because this will be much easier. My tripod doesn't work anymore. It makes my phone slide out. Frosty's on. Can't believe my sweatshirt has a stain. I did not notice that, and now it's never gonna come out properly. Okay, finally gonna try a cookie.
Hey.
Is this something about me?
Why would it be something about you?
Because you closed the door. Alright, so I'm about to try the cookie. This is just what one of them looks like. I'm very excited.
It's very sad. It's not like I still have these bouts of emotion.
I can't properly film if you guys are talking.
I'm sorry. If you go in your stocking, there is a mouse thing in here.
Is it the Ariana Grande perfumes that you didn't know I had? Oh, me too. Hey guys, so it's like really late now. It's 11:30 at night. We made the cookies pretty late. I'm honestly really, really happy about the cookies. They came out so good. Right now, I am watching The Santa Claus, one of my favorites. Guys, I'm literally watching Hiram's video and like I'm eating Taylor's cookies and all of a sudden this is what I see on my TV, period. That was amazing. Alright guys, so I just finished editing my Taylor Swift baking cookies video thing. So that was very fast. Just a fun little video to stick in between Vlogmas. I think I'm gonna say goodnight for now. Tomorrow, I'm gonna try to get a shake before I go to work. Try to do something before because I work 12 to 8 tomorrow. But I hope you guys enjoyed this portion of the vlog. I will see you all tomorrow morning. Bird pooped on my windshield. Hey guys, oh my god, it's 37 degrees out, that's cold. Hey guys, happy Vlogmas day 6 it is? I don't even know the day anymore. It is a lovely Sunday morning. I am about to go grab a shake. This is actually my first time getting a shake in quite a while. And by quite a while, I mean like 2 weeks or so. To me, that's a long time because as you guys may know, I always grab shakes. Like I always go at least once or twice a week. Or not really twice a week anymore, but I definitely go at least once a week usually. I kind of took a break from them for a little bit. Hopefully my system is okay with them again. I don't think it's their fault. So if any of them are watching this and they're just like, wait, what happened? Nothing happened. A few weeks ago, I wasn't feeling the best, not COVID related, but, or at least I don't think it was, but I just felt like super nauseous and everything. So just a little fun fact about me, I guess, if you will. I actually have chronic sinusitis, which is basically just chronic sinus infections. Around this time of year, I get them all the time. Oh my God, the sun is like blinding me. Get them all the time. It's truly annoying. Because the sinus headaches are the worst, just like post-nasal drip and everything. Like sinus infections are just not fine. And when you get them chronically, it's still just like not fun. Someone's buying their Christmas tree. I know when I'm having one, like, it's pretty obvious to me and my mom when I'm about to get one. So about a month or so ago, I did go to the doctor to tell her, and there's like a new nurse practitioner, and also judge me if you will, I still go to a baby doctor. I still go to a pediatrician. I'm trying to look for another doctor because, you know, I'm gonna be 22 next year. I don't think I really need to go to a pediatrician anymore. There's a new nurse at the doctor's office that I go to. In my record, it literally says that I have chronic sinusitis, but she was kind of like fishy with me about it. Like, when I told her that, you know, usually they just give me the medicine, she was like, well, if you haven't been having symptoms for over a week, then we can't give you medicine, which technically is true. For sinus infections, for mine at least, I can't just let it, like, go through. Like, I have to take sinus medicine. So I just bought sinus medicine from the store because, long story short, she did not give me any medicine. So I think the last few weeks especially, it was just an ongoing sinus infection that I was dealing with. A couple weeks ago, I got a shake and I couldn't even finish the shake because of how nauseous I was. And I don't think the shake made it worse. I just think I was just so nauseous that I wasn't able to have it, but it kind of scared me from going back there. So now I'm coming back again. And also, I just needed to save some money. Like, I can't be spending $10 on a shake every week, or I really shouldn't be. So that's the story of why it's been so long since I've gotten a shake. So interesting, I know. I think my body just like needed a break from the shakes for a little bit. So hopefully a couple weeks is good enough, because I was kind of in the mood for one today. Very interesting story about my situation with my shakes. Also, let's talk about how pretty the water looks right now. Like, hello. Very, very pretty on the tracks today. Masking up. Alright guys, so I just got my shake. I got my tea first. This is my lemon cranberry tea. I always get this. It's so good. And then this was my shake today. I got a caramel eggnog latte. And then they put little sprinkles and everything on the top. And here's the ultimate taste test. This one's really good. You can taste the eggnog, but it has more of like a coffee taste. So I actually have to be at work in an hour. So I'm gonna go home now and just like relax for a bit. And then I will get back to you guys.